Hello students, in this video we will discuss about friction and types of friction and some law of limiting friction and law of kinetic friction. Clear? So first is what is friction. So when an object start moving on a surface or moving on a surface, then a force acting between the contact surfaces. This force opposes the motion of the object on this surface and this force is known as friction. This means जब कोई object किसी surface पर motion start करता है, then उस surface और object के contact surface के बीच में force act करता है, जो force इस object के motion का बोझ करता है, ठीक है? This force is known as friction force. Clear? Clear? Now types of friction. So what are the types of friction? First is static friction. Static friction is when the body is at rest, then the friction between object and this surface. This means when the force between contact surface is known as static friction. It is denoted by Fs. Next, limiting friction. What is the limiting friction? When the body is just ready to move. This means just start to move. Clear? This means के object बस motion करने ही वाला है. Clear ना? अभी की नहीं है. बस पढ़ने ही वाला है, ठीक है ना? तो दिस फोर्स इज नोन एज लिमिटिंग फ्रिक्शन एंड दिस इज डिनोटेड बाय एफएस मैक्सिमम, ठीक है? और लिमिटिंग फ्रिक्शन इज आल्सो नोन एज द मैक्सिमम वैल्यू ऑफ स्टैटिक फ्रिक्शन, इज आल्सो नोन एज लिमिटिंग फ्रिक्शन. नेक्स्ट इज काइनेटिक फ्रिक्शन. व्हाट इज द काइनेटिक फ्रिक्शन? व्हेन द बॉडी इज इन स्टेट ऑफ मोशन, देन द फोर्स बिटवीन, देन द फ्रिक्शन फोर्स बिटवीन कॉन्टैक्ट ऑब्जेक्ट एंड सरफेस इज नोन एज kinetic friction, it is denoted by Fp. Clear? There is a graph between static friction, limiting friction and kinetic friction. When the body is at rest, clear? When the body is at rest, then the force is static friction. Clear? And the body is just ready to move, then the friction force is known as limiting friction, and limiting friction is the maximum friction or maximum value of static friction. And after limiting friction, when the body starts to move, the limiting friction change into kinetic friction and kinetic friction is then by limiting friction. So this is the graph between static friction, limiting friction and kinetic friction. Now we will discuss some laws of frictions. Our first law is law of limiting friction. According to this law, limiting friction depends upon the nature of the surface. This means agar surface polished surface hai, then limiting friction की वैल्यू कम होती है. अगर सरफेस आपका रफ सरफेस है, then limiting friction की वैल्यू ज्यादा. नेक्स्ट, इट एक्स टेंजेंशियली टू द सरफेस. लिमिटिंग फ्रिक्शन हमेशा सरफेस पे टेंजेंशियली एक्ट करता है. दिस मीन्स अगर हमारे पास ये सरफेस है, then limiting surface इस पे टेंजेंशियली ऐसे एक्ट करता है. क्लियर? नेक्स्ट, द वैल्यू ऑफ लिमिटिंग फ्रिक्शन इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू द नॉर्मल रिएक्शन का, ठीक है? एंड वी कैन राइट Fs maximum is equals to mu s into r, where mu s is the coefficient of static friction. Clear? Where Fs, mu s is the coefficient of static friction. Next topic is law of kinetic friction. So all the laws limiting friction are also same as for kinetic friction, but kinetic friction is also directly proportional to the normal reaction. Clear? And we can write Fk, this means kinetic friction, is equals to μk into r, where μk is the coefficient of kinetic friction. So this is the law of friction, law of limiting friction and law of kinetic friction.